LAPD. Take a look. Let's see what you found. Let's look. Trees. I feel the forest all around this place. That's where we're supposed to meet Tarpul.
Glad you made it. This is Chieftain Tarful.
I'm on a mission from Master Eno Cordova. He was looking for a Zepho artifact. Finding it could help save the Jedi.
Cordova found wisdom at the top of the origin tree. You should seek answers there.
It's massive. I don't even know where to start.
Well, you might be able to find a way up through its root system, but most of it's underwater. You'll need this breather.
Thank you. What will you all do now?
The only thing we can, keep fighting.
Good luck. Hope we meet again.
Thank you. what you found.
Tarful could keep them out forever. They won't stop until everyone's wiped out. Something interesting? Thanks, BD. Those things give me the creeps. Whoa, strong words coming from you. Look inside. Oh, you found something.
I've got a read on the Wookiee General's position. Close in.
Do you think the Empire would have come after Kashyyyk so hard if we hadn't intervened? The Jedi are supposed to be symbols of hope, but I led the Inquisition here. Mari and Tarful put their trust in me. Did I just endanger them again?
What's this? A Bracca scrap rat playing Jedi? I told the Grand Inquisitor you wouldn't be stupid enough to show your face here again, especially after we wiped out that feeble resistance. Love it when I'm wrong.
Hang on!
is that thing? The Night Sister's searching for us. I should call. On second thought. For generations, the Wookiees made a pilgrimage to the top. The tree guided them. I think Grease is gonna like this one. Let's just hope it doesn't get too tall.
Wanna check it out?
What is it, BD? Let's look. know if it's friendly. That's the thing that took down the Night Sister.
Get up. Try again.
Just keep failing, Master.
Do you? Good. Keep failing. Keep getting back up. That is the only way to succeed. Do not allow yourself to be weighed down by ego and pretense. Let go of what you fear to lose and rise up. Now. Again. Good. Now reach my position. You can do it.
Gotta keep getting back up, Edie. As long as we get back up, we're still in this fight. I'm finally back to where I was before the Purge, before Master T'Pol died. Hurt. Think we can help it?
I understand. This tree connects the core of the planet.
BD, take a look. There's something in there. fell from a Wookiee as they climbed the tree. Some type of test. The Clone Wars. The war never ended here. Everything we did any of it matter? Here to hurt you. We're friends, understand? Friends. It's okay. It's a piece of the Night Sister's ship. We need to remove it. This is gonna hurt, okay? I'm sorry. BD. Here you go. Oh. It's the least we could do.
Don't fall behind. Hey, BD, in here. Yes, let's take a look.
Giving us a lift?
There's still so much the Empire hasn't touched.
What'd you find? Very nice.
For something?
At last, I found my quarry. The Astrium. used by the Zepho sages millennia ago. I hold in my hand a piece of galactic history. Oh, I will never be able to thank Tarful enough. Do you know what this means, my friend? No need to return to Darthamir. Darkness clouded every attempt at finding the Astrium inside Kujit's tomb, but the Force has provided a new path.
Kujit's tomb.
Thank you.